The Tampa Bay Lightning playing host to St. Louis. No score in the first until Steven Stamkos gets on the board with number 40. 1-0 Lightning. We move on to the second. Tampa Bay with a 2-1 lead. But the Blues on the power play. And it's David Backes with the deflection, tying it at 2. We would head to overtime, tied at 3. Less than a minute to go in OT. Tampa Bay on the power play when Vinny LeCavalier ends it, tipping it between the legs of Ty Conklin as the Lightning take it 4-3 OT.